crazy story. So from this first movie, it's called Gay in Amsterdam. And I thought, because I didn't know what the movie was about, I didn't know who was going to be in. I was hoping those people behind me is going to be chicks, you know, ladies. So before I went there, maybe Tom is crazy gay director and he was trying to make homosexual erotic movie. You know?
But it's not at all. Like, Tom, like, this great guy is like totally normal. He's just like crazy and out there.
Yeah, so when I get to Amsterdam and I saw Ashlynn and Ashlynn, and I was so happy. They are very beautiful ladies.
She's like, okay.
Yeah, crazy.
Yeah.
How many times did you interact before production started, or basically was it pretty just thrown into a room, all four of us, and said, go?
Well, I mean, there was like, Ashlynn and I had met at the callback, and then we shared an apartment together when we lived in Holland for the month, and then we met Aki, and we were filming the next day with him, but we filmed like the hospital stuff first, and then we had to spend time in this prop shop to get like the butt casts of them made, and then we had to like be measured for like the knob to bite down on and stuff.
Yeah, where am I? We had to wear a special kind of
sure.
diaper.
And it was like, okay, it kind of looked like a diaper, but it was like this fake prosthetic butt with like this bite on it.
Yeah, yeah.
So that took time to make, and so we had to, you know, be fitted for all of those things. So we spent a lot of time like with our faces, you know, in each other, but it was fine. It was great. We were just like, we like each other.